This 5-minute solution will show you how to give access someone to a Meta Business Suite account. So if you own a Facebook page and if you're using a Meta Business Suite and you want to add someone to your Meta Business Suite for handle your Facebook page or your Instagram account, follow these easy steps to do it. First of all, open Meta Business Suite and its URL is business.facebook.com. Now click here and select the exact business account where you want to add someone, and now click on settings and here click on people and click on invite people, and now enter here email address to send invitation and click on next, and here scroll down and click on next, and here select your business asset. You have to select your business account here, and now click on your business account, and here you can adjust partial access. You can enable content to create or manage or delete posts, stories and more as the page protect your copyrighted content. So here adjust these settings, and if you want to give full control, then enable everything and click on next, click on send invitation, and the invitation has been sent to the email address, and the user will be able to access your business Meta Suite after accepting the invitation. Once you added someone, come to this people section again, and here you will get the user. You can also edit the user from here. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.